popping? It's your favorite family. Everybody looking crazy because we up. They just got up. And it's time to go shopping for Christmas. So we can decorate our tree. Yeah.
Sabu.
Beauty. Say good morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, and I look a mess, but I'm about to get dressed. Yeah, and do my hair. Because I'm about to take this off right now. Now it's time to get this hair in. Girl, I swear to y'all, I must have a tracker on me because this man find me no matter where I'm at in the house. I don't have to make no noise. He don't even have to search, like he just walks straight to where I'm at. And it do. You always know where your mommy at? No matter where I'm at in the house, he just get up and go straight to me. Finally, we out. Go ahead. And it is cold, and my jacket is in the truck. His daddy should have got. Ooh, sorry, baby. Spin around so they can see the bag. So first stop in our little family Christmas shopping time is Habe Labe. Yo, I mean, Sabu, we never found them trees for us to do the Grinch tree. But Habe Labe. I hope that I can find the Grinch legs on. I almost said something, but I'm glad I did see it. To find the Grinch legs on Amazon. That's gonna be here before January. Habe Labe. Duty, say Habe Labe.
Funny.
We went to Hobby Lobby and Hobby Lobby don't got nothing. That's why I always go for my Christmas stuff. So I'm probably gonna end up using my stuff that I had last year, like my green and red stuff, and ordering some stuff offline, off Amazon, praying that it gets here before, in a good time, and that we can decorate really good before Christmas. But I'm gonna start decorating anyway, y'all. Now we're going to Home Goods.
Find them all. Had to find them all.
So we went to Home Goods and Hobby Lobby, Neither one of them ain't really have nothing. So I'm assuming that we late to the Christmas thing. Like, everybody must have started Christmas, like, getting their Christmas stuff early. Because I'm like, are y'all going to get anything else? She said, probably not. I wish I could tell you yes. This light was too short, and they knew that. Ain't it?
Damn.
Road rage no more. But anyway, yeah, I don't think that. We finna go to Walmart, see what we can find.
Maybe Target.
That's all I can say is, because I just knew Hobby Lobby was going to have stuff. But if all else fails, we still have green and red balls at the house. My mind just came to the conclusion that I might change from green and red and do red and black. Because that just sounds like a move. I don't know. I might do that. So I might do red and black and do like the, what is it called? The plaid, red and black plaid. And then wrap all gifts in red and black plaid. Okay. And another thing is, I don't want to put any of my gifts under the tree before Christmas. Because, you know, as we got older, my mama started putting our gifts up under the tree before Christmas. But I just remember how it felt to, like, see all the gifts under the tree when you woke up the next morning. So that's how I'm going to do for this guy. His spoiled behind. So we're going to wrap everything the night before. We might wrap it early, but we're not going to put it out until then. We need to go ahead and wrap everything because my nephew, he's sneaky. And he keeps sneaking around trying to find stuff. So we're going to wrap stuff. But anyway, we headed to Walmart now. Y'all, so we made it back from the store. And I did not record everything because when I get in the store, it just be too hectic. When I go with him, I'm like, wait, I don't have time for his attitude, so I didn't record today, but maybe another time I record, but yeah, so no store had what we wanted, but we did get some things. So we got this, and we got this from Hobby Lobby. We got the Grinch from Hobby Lobby. We got this for outside or inside. We're gonna see if it's loud, it's going outside. We'll use some balls from last year for now. And then I'm gonna add some black balls to it. I'm gonna have to go find some black balls. I'm not gonna put a skirt down yet because I want to use a plaid black and red skirt. So that we're not going to do yet. No, I'm going to finish it. I almost forgot. We got Elf on the Shelf from Walmart. And we're going to do a story time with Elf on the Shelf with the kids. Okay. We got candy canes for outside, and we have some Grinch wrapping paper. Okay. So thank you guys for tuning in to Vlogmas Day 3, holding on with your favorite family. Go ahead and subscribe to your favorite family, hit that post notification bell, and like and share. We out.